recording?
We are recording.
Nice. Say hello to the camera.
Hello, camera. How do you do?
Say hi to the camera.
There's Team Captain Cam.
That's what the C stands for.
That's what the C is for. It's not for Cam, it's for Captain.
And Cam.
Coincidentally, so.
I love how bright the lights are in here. It's so nice.
Yeah.
Play some moody fucking arenas.
It's gonna be cool having music on. Who gets to pick the music?
Huh?
Who gets to pick the music?
Little secrets, every single time.
Yeah, they should introduce the EP and the BFFs.
Start with circles.
Every drill has circles.
Well, no, I'm not convinced you know what you're doing.
Exactly what I'm doing. Oh, this feels so weird. That practice jersey looks so good. What? What's going on?
Check the volume on the screen.
Seems fine. Feels weird.
There was some tape that got on there, so as soon as I got on the ice, I was like all over the place.
That's dangerous.
That would have been really dangerous. So I took it off, I think. I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Hello, goalie and Peronto. How's your week going, Matt?
Good. Thank you.
Excellent. Thank you. Start it off easy.
Okay. Yeah. What
do
you got?
It's a skating drill.
Purple.
Yeah. Okay, everybody here.
You
alright? Yeah. No, here. I got this. I have a drill in mind.
This one's super easy. It's just fucking short. You just go around and one.
Figure eight?
Get in there. Get in there.
Figure eight?
In the corner.
Demonstrate.
Yeah. It's a loop, right?
Yeah, you go around one. Straight and you go around the other. So you go backwards around the second.
But how do we shoot on that? Okay, no. Crossovers, crossovers. Crossovers, crossovers. This is why we do this. Keep those knees bent, Dom. I have a drill.
Oh. Focus on your form, boys. Long strides, under control. Not too fast, under control. Focus on your crossover.
Okay, we're gonna come back to crossovers. For now, grab all the pucks, line up at that dot. It's deep. Okay. So Matt, we're shooting on you. We're shooting on Matt. So how this works is we start in a line, we go one at a time. So you start, switch to backwards. James passes me the puck. Shoot on Matt, and then you come back this way and join the group. And then James goes. And we're just practicing taking the puck and shooting. So who's next? Backward skating along the blue line. Just like that. Switch, switch. I want the passes right along the ice. No saucers, right along the ice. Just like that. Just like that.
You want to turn it into two on the O?
All right. Now line up here. We'll do it the opposite side. Opposite side.
So the guy who passes you goes up with you and then just pass back and forth and feet.
Okay. No, no, let's do this first and then we'll try that.
Take a touch instead of one timer.
Make a what?
Take a touch instead of one timer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Absolutely. Absolutely. Do what you want. It's not a one-timer. Just practice taking a shot on the net. Oh shit. Make sure your passes are good. This isn't about speed, this is about technique. If it needs to go slower, take it slow. Okay, let's do, let's take a 2 minute water break. Water break. Good job guys, remember, technique first, don't do speed. We got a whole lot of practice left. Make sure your practice passes are right along the ice and on their tape. He's fine.
What do you think about next?
Let's do your two-man thing.
It's the same drill.
I know. You want to swap it up? Okay, we'll do my drill. We'll do my drill. I got another good one. It's got crossovers. Okay.
I think we even said that last time.
There you go, Pascal.
Okay, new drill. Huh? What?
Pascal found a baby.
Woo! Yeah. Really? Congrats, man. That's amazing.
Ooh,
Pascal.
There you go, buddy. Congratulations. Huh?
Nice.
What's the due date? February? Yeah. Nice.
Okay. No, we're going to do the dump and chase. Okay, so the dump and chase. We're going to start here.
Are you doing a breakout?
2-on-2-on-2, yes. So how this works is, you dump it in behind the net. Whoever's the defenseman, doesn't matter, circles behind the net, and the offenseman, the second guy you're with, goes in front of the net, and the two of you come out. Defenseman stays on the boards, the forward plays the middle, and you pass up and score on mat. And you come back here in line. So it's 2 and 2 and 2 and 2. Okay?
So they're unopposed?
Unopposed.
Okay.
Yeah. Unopposed. Or we can switch it up. The defenseman, you do 1-on-1. You want to do that?
Let's try it. Let's just start simple. In there.
Yeah. Start simple. Okay. So, here we go. Try and have more passes than that.
Get hard though, boys.
And crossovers, don't stop.
Boys, this one's about timing.
Yeah.
It's all about timing. Keep your stick down so he knows where to pass it.
I'll go. Come. Okay. Do one on one. Pascal, shoot from the line. Okay, switch it up. Something else?
No, I'll do one on one. We haven't done it yet. Get it actually done. See if we're gonna throw it off.
Okay. Or do you want to swap sides first? Okay, do one on one. Okay? One on one. Okay, we're doing one on one.
We're fucking up all this side.
Yeah. Watch the offsides. Play it like a real game. Just like this. Good job. Go. You go offense. Man, switch to backwards. Try something else. I didn't get it on camera. Let's take a break. Take a break.
Just bump me. You got back here? That was a classic move.
Okay, we're gonna play a game next. Not a game, but a game. No, not that game.
1, 2, 3, shoot! Mine!
Hold on, hold on.
It's a stick handling game.
1, 2, 3.
Pascal, when's the due date?
Why did I go two?
Huh?
Valentine's Day.
Really? Wow. Congrats, man. That's amazing.
We don't know yet. There's another one
You guys don't care which one?
Matt was saying he'd like to work the power play.
Okay. How do we?
Work the power play on this side.
I'll play D. I'll play left D. Okay. Okay. No, let's just do cycle. Just cycle. Okay. Main. What if the three defensemen change with the three forwards? Yeah. All right, three offense, change to the 3D. Yes, if you break out, switch. All right, so man, you're on D. All right, guys, this is us. Same defenseman though. Pascal, you're still here. Still you and me, Pascal, on D.
So I'm?
Whichever one, yeah. You guys are the forwards now. Okay, switch. Switch. Thank you. Switch it up. Switch it up. Watch the boards. How's your D? Okay. Whatever you want.
So we need five guys for this.
We need five guys. We're doing just a basic breakout throw. What's gonna happen is we're gonna have two D men. Come in. Defense. Go to the side and let me pick it up. And then play out. How about we swap sides and the breakout goes from there and tries to shoot on Matt and the guys that aren't playing our defense? Okay. All right, I'll be defense. I'm just going to be a pylon. Okay. All right. All right, let's try something else. Let's try something else. We'll do a game. Do we have an extra right-handed stick?
I got at least one more.
No? Matt, we're gonna play a game. Everybody but one person grab a puck. One puck for everybody minus one. Yeah, so the game has out of bounds, the blue lines. We can't go out of bounds. The idea, the guy without the puck has to swat the puck away from the player that's holding it. If the puck goes out, you can't grab it, and then that person has to try and get everybody else. So it's the stick handling, and this is evasion.
So if you swat it away, then you go get that puck and you're in?
No. Oh, it's like British Bulldog. You go until there's only one puck left, and everybody's after him.
So the guy in the middle is pretty much in the whole thing.
Yeah, and then we'll swap that guy.
So once you lose your puck, you try to get the puck away from everybody?
Exactly. So then it comes two people after that person, three people, and four.
Red and blue then, or
both blues? Both blues. Lots of room.
Yeah.
Okay? All right. So I'll go off first. I'll be the guy first. Everybody else grab pucks and get rid of them. Stick handling drill.
That's mine.
Yep, gone. Join the dark side. Who's left? You're gone. Good, James. Gone. Okay.
It sucks. Dang, harder, harder.
Matt, you're playing. Yeah. Okay. Same thing. Except James was the last one in, so he's the one without the puck.
I was second last.
Yeah. Everybody grab a puck but James. Stick handle. Welcome.
You guys are all in there,
right? Ah, it was close. All right, one more time. Cam's the last guy. One more time. Grab a puck.
Bring it up.
Here. Okay. Okay, water break.
Just the goalie in there.
Yeah.
It's fun to practice though.
I know. Really, it's good.
You need to practice.
Shall we take it easy on skating for a bit?
I don't know. You guys want to try? Want to try cycling too?
Sure. What if we did a scrimmage? Well, we've got 8 minutes.
Four, hit the post, no goalie.
Or just half ice.
Half ice.
Okay.
Blue line to clear it?
You clear it like in basketball?
Blue line?
Yeah, keep it easy.
Okay, yeah, that's better than explaining it to him.
Yeah. Man, you guys warm me up. How many guys we got? 3, 6, 8. 4 and 4?
Six. Thank you, man.
4 and 4?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you think, Chris and James on different teams?
Sure. Just get them the fixed teams.
What if we do black jerseys against blue? Me, Chris, Pronto, and Maine against the blue and the green.
Yeah.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Okay. We're doing a scrimmage. 4 on 4, half ice.
Black against blue
jerseys. Black jerseys against everybody else. 4 on 4, half ice. Clear it at the blue line. Okay?
We'll use this one. So me, Chris, and James?
Yeah. No. Pronto. All right, black starts out. Black's against everybody else. Black jersey's against everybody else. Clear it at the blue. Clear it at the blue. No, blue. We're going to wear each other out that way. James, you're on defense. You have a blue shirt on. It's, you clear it and then we swap. Yeah. Just take it in, take it in. Take your time. First blood. Yeah, Pronto. That's it, Cam.
Attaboy.
No, 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 get back there. Slow it down, make good passes. Hey, stay back there. Stay back.
Go, take your time, man. Go.
Defending players can't fucking cross the blue line. Cross that, you're on D. Give us time to break in. Okay, you have to make at least one pass. Attaboy, man. Fucking cheating! Cheating greens. Oh no! Shit! At least one pass!
It made a one pass.
Yeah. That was close though, it's close. James, try the Wii stick. Try the Wii.
You gotta get off the ice.
I know.
The wee cross.
Good job, everybody.
Not for you.
No.
That was fun.